This is the one card in the deck that nobody wants to talk about. But what the heck? While we're on this walkabout, we might as well say it. In this brief reading, I would like to display it. This is the one card that nobody wants to hear about. But we might as well be clear about the one thing that is absolutely assured. That no matter what we've endured in our shared quest, we can be absolutely certain that when life closes the final curtain, there will be rest. And the question of heaven or hell in the hereafter will be met with the suggestion that laughter be your only prayer now. You create one or the other while you're still here. Anyhow, it is your decision. And with laser-like precision, you make it. On the razor-like path you walk, you cannot fake it. Life made a promise with you. And it will not break it until, into the void from which you came, you surrender your name and you spill. They say that one door opens after another door closes, but no matter what one supposes, the roses that fall send their call into the eyes and noses of any who pay attention. So I must mention that their intention, if any, is to fill the whole sky with color and fragrance, and they do. Long after the blooms are through in the garden. Okay? And so will you, if you don't let your heart harden before death does it for you. I implore you to zoom in on the gift of this day. Fully explore it before it is taken away. And then you can say, thank you, when death comes to spank you. Then you can say, thank you, when death comes to spank you.